all the procedures, the second stage, the third, the little pieces that they'll go through another machine again. And then there's the pile of leftover carts over there that will go through that big machine over there. We already have this much piled up. This wood will go through this machine. Whenever they start, I'll be recording so you guys can see how it works. Everything that will be produced out of those 10 big logs and trees and the 10 small trees will be recorded, such as waste, small planks. Everything is going to be measured so we know exactly what we got. Yeah, the weather's nice. It's cloudy. Not a hot day today. with defects, they will be milled again.